Mr. Lover Lover, na Mr. Lover Lover, girl.
Hello everyone, what is up? Back on the Nebulous with
Neil Sir 74.
Yeah, you got it.
that was just prob. Like old times.
Yeah. And we are doing some caving and what else? We're just gonna chat really, aren't we?
Yeah, we're basically just gonna have a friendly conversation, and we ended up in this little hole full of creepers and badness.
Yeah, but we also found a spawner. And where is that?
It's over here, on this side. Like, I was like, if you're going down there to check, I want to check here. And the first thing I see is some mossy cobblestone.
Oh, okay,
it's
it's
a spider spawner. Nothing special.
Are we splitting the loot here? Or
what? Yeah, we're going to just split the loot.
The fortune wand book.
There's and the flame wand.
Okay, so...
Since I lost all my stuff...
Yeah, you can take whatever.
You guys probably have seen that in the previous episode.
Yep.
Oh, thanks. Now I have all the crap on me.
We'll have to go probably the other way. I don't think there's any caves around here. Let me just take a look, though. It's kind of tough recording a caving episode, don't you think? Because you have to actually find the cave before you record, or at least...
That's true, but I really enjoy it, and I feel like when I enjoy doing something, the video will be a lot better of quality as well.
Mm-hmm, that's for sure, but yeah, I haven't caved like in forever. I think the last time I might have done a caving episode was with, I don't know if it was with you, or I don't know, this...
That's been a long time ago, then.
Yeah, that was like last time I recorded a caving episode. That was like...
It's like the start of the server. Like, we were like, yeah, we should definitely record something. But what?
we had moved out at the time. I know that we had like moved to our own plots and stuff. But
yeah, that's true. But...
I don't think it was... I'd say I was probably... this cave is pretty... Oh, wait. Oh, we found one.
But I was one of the first people to move out, I remember.
Mm-hmm.
Because I didn't want to wait longer, so I decided to go out like a couple of hundreds of blocks.
So what I was going to ask you, I'm going to be the questionnaire guy now. what was... Oh, I don't know, man. This looks like it's a dead end again.
You want to dig down?
Yeah, I guess we could try. I mean, like...
But yeah, what did you want to ask me?
Oh, yeah, okay. So what was your, out of any moment, whether it was with someone on your own, whether it was like a server event, or what was your best Nebulous moment?
Probably, it's either building the Ender Ender, or as I could say, providing the Ender Ender.
Yeah.
or killing the dragon.
The dragon was actually pretty fun. I kind of forgot about that. Cool. That was so long ago, man. Jesus. That was like a year ago. Like, true. Actually about a year ago now.
Oh, wait. This is my best moment. Me caving, like, at the start of the server thing, and then running into a stronghold.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was right at the start, wasn't it?
Yeah. And basically, like, I was just mining, and here came the silverfish.
Yeah, yeah.
It almost felt like the last UHC season.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's kind of like how you guys got on in UHC. Oh, yeah, mineshaft and everything here. Awesome.
Great.
So, yeah, because we were talking about it before we recorded, but we are going to be doing a Nebulous World restart sometime soon. So that's actually official word here. So if anyone from the Nebulous is watching, there will be a world restart happening. But it's not for a while. It won't be until Mojang decide to give us a... snapshot with a biome update, I guess.
Where'd you go?
I'm over here. I'm like, where are you at?
I'm still down here. Oh, hey.
Do you want to hit up this mineshaft?
Yeah, we could, because I don't have a bucket of water. I would love to check in there.
I actually, you know what? I tossed out some buckets
before. I have the 3 buckets you tossed out.
Yeah. There's water here, so do I hear water? I hear it. where is that?
I don't know. Some of this iron. Yeah.
More mineshaft. There it is. Found it.
I don't know. I've got like 6 stacks of iron blocks, and still I pick up all the iron I find.
Yeah, why not? It's nice to have, because sometimes you can use that stuff in a build. Like my
Exactly. Do you want a bucket as well? about
No, I'm good. I like living dangerously, so I'm all good for that. I think I should be, unless I come across some lava, then I'll let you know.
That was the worst idea, to bring butter armor.
So I've asked you what was your best moment, but what was your like worst moment, your rage quit moment, where you were like, right, I think
it was at the start. It's not necessarily in an episode.
Yeah.
It was one of the first days Snap got on.
Oh yeah, when he was like trolling you.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we all have, but in Minecraft related, not even player related, like what was like the moment where you were like, oh my god, I've just lost everything, this sucks so bad. Did you have
yesterday?
Any like yesterday? Really? That close?
Man, that sucked. Like I fell, I logged off.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was like, okay, so what just happened? Oh yeah, I'm falling to death and losing everything. And then I logged back on to see my stuff disappear.
And let's see, I'll try and think of some more questions here. I'm just, because I'm in interrogation mode here, so
yeah, sure, man.
Because it's fun, you know, it's like with the year anniversary and whatnot, and yeah, the whole UHC. Actually, yeah, the UHC, what were you like, how did you feel about that? We should kind of do a bit of a recap on that.
Okay, here we go. Nothing against you, TNG. I was not very happy with the fact we had to play in teams. The first reason was because TNG never played it before.
Yeah.
And that is exactly what it ended up to be this season. Like, TNG was kind of new to this, so he kept taking stupid damage, falling gravel, etc.
Yeah.
And I had to heal him up every time.
But that happens to everyone, though. I mean, like,
I know, but the thing is, I'm a very cautious guy. I'm good in handling PvE situations.
Well, same, but like, you know, it does happen to pretty much 90% of people on UHC that, like, you know, some stupid damage will be, ooh, look at this.
Of course, but like, and I must say that I have hit him a couple of times as well, which annoyed me.
Well, that's two player for you. You know, we weren't used to doing UHC teams. We did do it once. Ooh, Cave Spider's down here, man.
I've never done that. Yeah, I could imagine by looking at all the cobweb.
Yeah, I to be honest, man, I haven't played vanilla Minecraft in a while, so like I'm like completely. Wait, they're not poisoning me? Is that a glitch?
I don't know. Perhaps.
Yeah, they're not poisoning me, man.
They're not? Are they poisoning me?
Trying to get poisoned?
Guys, where are you? There you are.
Above?
They can't get to me. Get all to right. me! They're following you!
Alright, oh, they're tracking me. Hang on. Let me run away. They'll probably start tracking you now.
Just getting rid of some of these...
Let me know if they're poisoning you. I'm kind of curious, that might be a bug.
Oh! No, they don't poison me. It's a bug.
Huh. Huh, that's pretty weird. Well, there we go. You heard it here first. There's a bug. Yeah, so guys, get caving, because you're not going to die from cave spiders.
Yeah,
right
yeah.
now, at least. The snapshot.
We should totally do an ultra hardcore tonight.
Yeah, yeah, totally.
Snapshot edition.
Yeah. Oh, creeper behind you.
Thanks.
But yeah, no, I think with the UHC, I think I got... Well, I don't know if I was going to say I think I got the best pick, the best draw, but...
Oh, yeah, but Xenith is awesome.
Yeah, but I don't even know, was it the best draw, though? Yeah,
I'm
watch yourself.
Die. I'm gonna yeah. die. I'm gonna...
I'll protect you, don't worry, I gotcha. But, I don't know if it was like, ooh. Ooh, I found something.
Uh-oh, what did you find?
It's only bread.
Woo!
For some coal, you can grab it as well, if you want. Yeah, no, and like, because Xenith didn't have UHC practice, so, I mean, it was either, I think, for my best pick, really, in terms of, like, an all-around player for UHC and stuff, it would have either been you or, I was going to say Snap, but Snap died, like, right away in our UHC, the first one, do you remember?
Yeah, the first season? One, I remember.
So, I don't know if that was... I don't know if he would have been the best, but Snap has good PvP experience, and he did do well in this season, so...
Xenith has really good PvP experience as well.
He's really good with PvP, but he was kind of unproven with UHC, you know, so it was...
Yeah.
It was one of them things where there was benefits to everyone, but you know, it was hard to call a winner. I think me and Zenit were the favorites.
Yeah, it really sucked though that when Zenit like disconnected.
Yeah,
we basically shot in thin air.
Yeah, that did suck, and I like even I felt bad about that, but there was nothing we could do about it. You know, it sucked as well because once you find something.
Found some Blessed Protection 4 book.
Oh, nice!
I'm gonna need that.
Yeah. Ooh, there's more, dude. There's so many minecarts around here. I'm just finding gold and bread in them though. But yeah, no, I think his internet man was just totally screwed, but he was like all over the place the whole thing anyway. I mean, he left for a while, and you know, even at that point, I don't know if you've seen the footage, but I was like basically
I've seen it.
Yeah, I was gonna go out on my own because I was like, you know, what do I do here? Because I kind of felt guilty in a way, because so like, you know, we had discussed it beforehand. It was basically
Cave Spider to your right as well.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, a double?
There's a double, like really nearby each other.
But yeah, it was one of them things where it sucked. You're stuck. It sucked because like, oh, thank you. But yeah, no, it was one of them things where, you know, like generally speaking, one's gone for like more than 20 minutes.
Yeah, I noticed he went for dinner, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. And you know, it's like, it's hard for me to just be a jerk and say, well, no, you can't play now. So, you know, I wasn't going to do that. I didn't have any intention of doing that because, like, it would have been pretty dickish. But, yeah, it didn't really matter because no PvP happened when he was gone anyway, so it wasn't as if it would have changed the game, you know? If I had died, I wouldn't have allowed him back on, do you know what I mean?
We all kind of got drawn toward the village as well.
Yeah, yeah, that was weird because, like, we literally all just like came to that place all at the same time. It was so weird because it was like this collective conscience that like everyone just went, okay, let's go to this place right now, and we all ended up there, and the whole thing just took like what, about 20 minutes to like wrap up.
Yeah,
gold hair.
But it was like when we met you guys on the hill.
Yeah.
I thought you guys were Snap and Willy Bacon.
Yeah, I seen that. You were like, it's Snap and Willy, and I was like, oh, no, it's definitely not Snap and Willy.
I don't know. I just mistaken the skin.
We were the same, though. We thought you were Snap and Willy, too. Because I just figured that, like, for some reason I had in my head that Snap and Willy were going to be out from, like, day one, just looking for kills. I just figured, because they had killed people, right, at that point?
We met them, like, in the first 10 minutes.
Yeah, same. We met Niall and Nycat. But yeah, we just figured this mineshaft is huge, man. But yeah.
That's what she said.
Let's go down here.
She was lesbian.
I see what she did there. But I think it was a good season. I would like to do solo again, possibly. But
yeah,
I would also like to do teams of four. I'd like teams of four again because our teams were fun.
That yet.
Well, we did it in the server versus server, and it was pretty fun, right?
Oh, wait, yeah, we did that, right?
Yeah, we did the Blockception versus Nebulous, and that was pretty fun. That was like me, you, Will, and Snap.
Yeah, true. I totally forgot about that.
yeah, same. It's one of them things. It was just like a quick thing, so it was like you'd forget about it, kind of.
Yeah.
But that was good fun.
I was the only one to get kills.
Yeah. Yeah, well, like, man, the lag at the end of that game was so bad.
It was really bad.
Like, I don't even consider that a loss, like, because it was basically a toss of a coin to who would have won that battle at the end.
Like, I killed two of them, and then it was like, boom, 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 six hits at once, and I was dead.
Yeah, yeah, very same happened to me. It was pretty bad, except I didn't even get to kill anyone. I nearly had, I think it was Ben, I think he was running away from me, and I think he was on like 2 hearts. And like, Pangers or someone got me then from behind, and I was like, oh, damn it.
That sucks.
It sucks because, like, Will died, and I can't even remember when Will died.
We have no contact with them anymore, do we?
With Blackception?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God, yeah, we do. We do.
I haven't spoken to any of those guys.
Yeah, Ben plays on Ben plays on Doom server.
What is he called? Does he have a new name?
No, still Ben the Pen. He's on Doom server.
And I did see a guy named Benaltz, but
no, that's a different guy. He's from Minova. But no, Ben the Pain is around. Like, he PvP's with us and stuff, so he's still about. And so is Evan. Both of them guys, both are around. And so, Pengrizy.
Where did you go now? I'm still in a ravine.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, there you are. Yeah.
There's a creep right above you.
Do you perhaps want to go up?
Yeah, because there's another mine shaft up above here.
It's not like we're really looking for diamonds.
Nah, I mean, all we're doing really is just chatting and playing Minecraft, I guess.
Yeah, exactly. You know?
So it's like a chat episode.
The best way to play Minecraft.
Mm-hmm, that's for sure. Up this way. Come up here.
I'm just checking this out.
I'm running low on torches.
There's a way up here as well.
Is there? I love these bridges that cut across the ravines.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Yeah, I wish they'd add more to the generation of these places, though. I wish they had like a bit more variety, maybe some bigger rooms with like actual.
Yeah, like, I heard your rant.
Yeah, that's kind of what I want from like randomly generated stuff, you know.
Yeah, like have that A B B B B C C.
Yeah, that kind of stuff where it like randomly just generates different rooms and stuff.
It shouldn't be too difficult to implement that.
No, because mods are doing it all the time, so it can't be too difficult, really. Like literally nearly every mod pack.
Was there anything in that minecart?
There was more gold and an iron ingot. So I have 18 bread. 8 gold, 38 iron, 5 gold ore blocks, some lapis, some bread. That's about all I ever got out of them. So
yeah, I'm just collecting random shit as well.
Yeah, same. I'm just like picking and whenever I kind of feel like it, but
it's mainly about the chat.
Yeah, no, I'm looking forward to the restart though. Oh, minecart, bread.
Same here. I don't really have plans yet, but I think they will come.
Well, I do kind of have plans. Like,
what I really want to do is involve the people that watch a bit more.
Yeah, yeah.
The guys and gals.
Yeah, the subs. Yeah. Subs on subs. Oh, hang on. We've got something down here as well, Niels. I think we found some. Where are you? Oh, I see your name tag. Do you want to come over here?
Yeah, sure.
Where are you?
This isn't going anywhere anyways.
Okay. But yeah, no, I think the restart will be good. It'll be sad to see all this go, though. You definitely have to download the backup. We're going to put the backup up for download, so.
Yeah, I will.
Because, you know, I was saying at the Doomplug, I was like, this is just like a year's worth of Minecraft history in here. There's a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
A lot of good stuff, so it would be good to keep it.
Will it be up for download for the people as well?
Probably. We'll have to work that out on like bandwidth and stuff like that. But yeah, it should be up for download for everyone. I might even do a little video like saying, you know, it's up for download.
And I'll before you will do the backup, I will leave some books in a chest.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, that would be a good idea. You know what? I probably will do that. I like the sound of that, to be honest.
So that everybody can find my different places.
Mm-hmm.
Because I've got like the most bases on this place.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, you and Zenith both have quite a few.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. I only have the one. I stayed at the same spot the whole time, really.
Yeah, I just get like bored real quick.
Yeah, no, I understand. I just take on big projects, you know, like huge ones, so that I know my time is going to be occupied for a long time.
I never can figure out any projects for myself.
Yeah, it gets tough. I mean, now it's even tougher with vanilla, I think, but, you know, hopefully we'll be able to come up with some stuff.
I made a new system I decided to, in my single player, which is now at episode 6...
Mm-hmm.
Shameless self-promotion. I made an idea board. So every time something pops into my head, I will put it on a sign on the idea board.
I must have something like that myself, actually. I've never really done it.
Like, I always come up with the greatest ideas when recording, and then I never, ever think of them again.
Same. It always happens to me, too. How are we doing for time? What time are we at now?
I don't know. I'll check.
Yeah, you check. You're quicker at all that stuff than me. Because I have a long-ass episode on Doom Plug server to go up as well, so I'm gonna try and keep the... Wow, I have so many things that just make noise randomly on my computer.
It's not showing because I'm still recording. Give me a sec.
Oh, okay, hang on, I'll take care of it.
Alright.
Now let me just check.
Yeah, my Fraps sometimes is a bit off. I use Fraps.
Yeah, I use Fraps too. Fraps is awesome.
Yeah, I love it. It's so easy.
Mm-hmm. We're at like 20 minutes. I guess we could wrap it up now, I suppose.
Yeah, sure.
Because it's a nice episode length and it keeps it nice and short and whatnot for the people watching. So, do you want to say bye-bye, Niels?
Sure. Hope you guys enjoyed.
You got right up to the mic for that.
Yep. And I will see you next time.
Yeah, peace, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.